I sort of feel like we're in church camp right now. You know what though, guys, to be dead honest with you guys, when BK told me that story, I remembered being around the same age, fifth or sixth grade. I remember going to the CD store because I had saved up just enough money to buy my very first CD, and guess which CD it was? Definitely the Backstreet Boys. So Howie, you're welcome. And BK, as far as this whole thing goes, I pretty much think that makes us the Backstreet Boys.
Pretty much.
Everybody.